Set a wireless direct password on your HP Enterprise printer for secure printing. The password can be set or changed from either the printer control panel or embedded web server. Set or change the wireless direct password from the printer control panel. Press OK or navigate to and touch Administration, Settings, or Setup. Navigate to and select Network Settings, Network Setup, or Networking. Navigate to and select Wireless Direct or Wi-Fi Direct. Select Wireless Direct Password or Wi-Fi Direct Password and enter or edit your desired printing password. Press or touch OK, and then touch Save if necessary. Set or change the wireless direct password from the embedded web server by any computer or device with wireless capabilities. On your computer or device, find your wireless direct printer in the list of available wireless networks. Connect your computer or device to the printer. Identify your printer's IP address from the control panel or on a configuration page. Open a web browser and type the printer's IP address in the address bar and press Enter. If the web browser displays a message indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing this website will not harm the computer. From the embedded web server, click the Networking tab. If the Networking tab is not visible, sign in to the embedded web server with the administrator password. Click Wireless Direct from the left column. Type your desired wireless direct password, and then click Apply. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.